Sportsman truck 17-5. Hey, man. Work hard on the sound of the tone, guys.
6-1 Tony, 6-4 Mike, Art, off the track, 20 laps.
Randy off the track with 7 laps. Randy off the track with 0 laps. 6-1 Randy, 6-1 TJ, 6-2 Steve. Randy coming up on him. Third place from Tony Hamilton with Tony a lap down. 3 laps down, sorry. Randy was off first left, but wasn't Randy. Randy Weston gets together with Tony Gamble in turn two. That drops him back. Half a lap to TJ Kendall, the new leader. So, Justin, you've got 45 laps to make it up. You got one more time. TJ, 6-2 Randy, 6-4 Steve, 6-3 Tony, 6-4 Mike. TJ Kendall in that green and white truck, out front with 3/4 of a lap to steal over Randy Weston. Steve Rockford is shown 2 laps back in the second place. Steve and Tony are still on the same lap. Tony about a half a lap back from Steve. The leader hanging around my president, 3 and 4, thank you, Mike. Just as I thought, Steve Hawkins. Green and white truck, green and white truck, green and white truck, he's the leader. Green and white truck, 55 laps in, 35 to go. DJ gets around Steve. Not pulling away from Randy, and Randy not catching the stick. 6-1 TJ, 6-2 Randy, 5-3, 6-1 Tony. And 6-3 for Mike Weston. Five laps to go, guys. 5 laps. Morty is done, Randy is done, Steve is done, and Mike is done. DJ Kendall, 100 laps in 10 minutes and 13.9 seconds. Randy Wesson, 100 laps in 10 minutes and 16.7 seconds.